Hi, welcome to this question right here. So we got a little survey problem right here, okay? So 600 people were randomly selected in downtown. So they were asked if they choose their clothing based on the comfort or the style, okay? So here are your results. So we got the male, female, the total from the both. And there's a style and there's a total here. And as you can see, there's a data, right? So what is the probability that the person in the survey is a female? So what that means is you're trying to figure out the probability of a female from this whole population right here, okay? Now be careful right here. If you read across, these are the males that have chosen the comfort. These are the males that have chosen the style. And this is a total number of the males. And of course, this will be the females right over here, which is the total. And this is the total population. So when looking for the probability, there's something that you have to know. The probability is just something that you're interested on the top divided by the total population at the bottom, okay? So let's start with the total population at the bottom, which is 600 people that taken the survey, right? It says right at the bottom, 600 people in total. You're looking for the probability it's a female. So how many females do you have? Right there, 295. 295 people that was taking the survey, they're all females. So there's your 295 right here, okay? And of course, because you're dealing with probability, usually at the end, we would like to refer it as a percentage, okay? So 295 divided by 600, and if you times by 100 again to get a percent, we got 49.17%. And that is the probability that a person in the survey is a female. Okay, let's check on the next part of the question.